Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, let's pause for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Harrelson County Rebels. I'm Krista Lockhart with your morning announcements. Cross country will be starting soon. In this sport, runners race 3.1 miles off the track. Cross country season goes from the first day of school till the 1st of November. The teams will run approximately 10 races. This is a great opportunity for athletes of winter and spring sports and anyone interested in making healthy lifestyle choices. If you are interested in running cross country next year, please see Coach Lawler by this Friday in room 138. HG Theater is hosting a supply drive for the school clinic. The nurse's office needs simple items like cough drops, peppermints, feminine hygiene products, and snacks. These items can be dropped off at the Fine Arts Building. This drive goes from April 18th to April 28th. HCHS students and parents, please join us for our first ever literacy night at HCHS. In addition to get helpful hints for encouraging literacy at home, you can come and hear award-winning student authors share their pieces, as well as local published authors sharing their stories and experiences. We'll even have some creative writing workshops and dramatic readings. This will be Tuesday, April 18th from 5 to 6:30 in the CCA Professional Learning Center. Attention seniors, if you or your friends would like to be featured in the HGHS Class of 2023 senior video, please visit the Class of 2023 Google Classroom for information on where to send the content. Please send good quality photos and videos that are school appropriate. Know that if you do not send content for the senior video, you will not be featured in it. All content is due no later than Friday, April 28th. We are excited to announce our first annual Taste of Home event on Thursday, May 4th. Please come and enjoy the favorite family recipes of Harrelson County High School students in the cafeteria. The HCHS cafeteria team will serve a selection of submitted family recipes for lunch for students to enjoy. Those who would like to participate should submit the recipe by 11:59 p.m. on Friday, April 21st, 2023. Be on the lookout for the QR codes around the school campus to easily submit your family home recipe. That's all for the morning announcements, and remember, it's a great day to be a Harrelson County Rebel.